Dana Incorporated says they will be closing the Lima facility in 2025. The company has confirmed that they're moving the production from the Lima plant to other plants in the U.S. by the end of next year. The union workers were told about the move this morning. The plant has been in operation since 1970 and manufactures drive shafts for trucks and commercial vehicles.